look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind.
Now I'll say a word for you who are parents. We try to make these boys and girls into what we call the three H's. That is, happy, healthy, helpful citizens. And you will find if you send your boys and girls to the Scout or Guide movement, we help the schools. They teach them knowledge in order to succeed in their examinations and so on, and we teach them character so that they may succeed in life. That is, happy, healthy, helpful citizens. We help the schools.
I see so much beauty hidden away beneath your skin. That
you'd make a jolly good backwoodsman by the look of you. You're ugly enough anyway. Hello, you boy in the corner there. You ought to be a Boy Scout. And you girl there, no, I don't mean you. I mean the pretty one behind you. You ought to be a girl guide, you know. Hello, you boy in the corner there. You ought to be a Boy Scout. Oh, you are one. Oh, I beg your pardon. That's quite right. You're a fine-looking fella, and I know you'd make a jolly good backwoodsman by the look of you. You're ugly enough anyway.
But I am glad to all that you died. The imperfection for which I would die. It ain't just somebody that's made me feel alive.
Promise and think it over as you've never thought before. You promise on my honor, your honor, mind you, to do my best, to do my duty to God and to the King, and to obey the Scout law. Will you do your best? Answer me. To be a Boy Scout. You're a fine-looking fella, and I know you'd make a jolly good backwoodsman by the look of you. You're ugly enough anyway. And you girl there, no, I don't mean you. I mean the pretty one behind you. You ought to be a girl guide, you know. Oh, you are one. Oh, I beg your pardon. That's quite right. Now go on and tell all your pals to come and be girl guides like you. I'm very glad to see you there. Thank you all. Good luck to you. And I wish we may meet again. Thank you.
Yeah, I can feel my spirit rising, change. Yeah, we need a change. Yeah, so do it today.